personal belongings linked to a missing Tulsa, Oklahoma couple were found last week. Police say Tim and Tyra Devine seemingly vanished overnight while on a trip through Texas Hill Country more than 6 months ago. The couple's vehicle was reportedly recovered near Cypress Mill last November, but no further evidence has been unearthed until now. Police say a wallet and pocketbook containing IDs matching the husband and wife were found scattered near the Pedernales River. The couple's whereabouts are still unknown. A woman has been arrested for the attempted murder of local farm magnates, the Borins, with the intention of stealing their fortune. Brianna Rose, 43, was hired as a live-in cook months ago. Patriarch Kit Borin was hospitalized earlier this week when a rare poison was discovered in his system. This led to Rose's arrest. Despite recommendations, the Borins began to suspect Ms. Rose wasn't who she claimed she was when efforts to reach her previous employers resulted in disconnected phone numbers and unanswered letters. Mr. Borin is expected to fully recover. The brutal attack on three female college students in Pflugerville, Texas last year is back in the public spotlight. Pflugerville citizens are in an uproar demanding answers.
Seems they got some fight in them after all.
Kind of fond of that girl, huh?
Go ahead and hide. It ain't gonna matter.
Die for me! eventually.
This is pointless, you know. Quit stalling.
You're all gurgle and no guts. I thought you were tougher than that.
I'll find you. Don't you worry about that.
Now every single day.
gonna hurt
somewhere
for a minute.